Big Bend was able to snap an 11-match losing streak Monday against Centralia. The Vikings fell behind 2-0 before winning the next three, 18-25, 22-25, 25-16, 25-18, and 15-13. Brittany Hosley, the lone sophomore and captain on this year's team, keyed a 4-0 run that helped Big Bend rally from a 9-4 deficit in the fifth and deciding game. Sierra Schutte's kill was blocked out of bounds for the match's final point. Big Bend hosts North Idaho Friday at 6 p.m.